A person shot in the head over the weekend in Wilkes County remains in the hospital and is stable. The shooting happened Saturday night on Noah Harold Road in the Hayes community. The Wilkes County Sheriff's Office and the North Carolina State Bureau of Investigation both investigating this one. No other information is being released at this hour.